wrong. Some things have changed since we talked about this in the presentation. I had envisioned you guys doing most of my work for me. It seemed like a great idea at the time, I think. So if you're one of those people that's interested, this is how it breaks down on the backside. And don't hold me to this because there's been about 80,000 iterations of this thing, so it might not be perfect. But this is the map. It'll tell you roughly where it is. And you're going to use your depth sounder. It's a small hole. You'll know once you're there. It's the only place.
Simple device, basically for measuring how clear the water is. And it's something that's very obvious to most people, but you want to quantify it. So what we're going to do is take this, and this type of procedure is to use it on the shady side of the boat. So we don't want to be on, if this is our boat, we want to be off this side. We're going to lower it into the water until it disappears, and then lift it up until it reappears again to get the water clarity depth. So, you can still see it at 2 meters exactly. So you see the mark there. So when we did it this morning, Michelle and I, out in the center of the lake, 5.5 meters. That's actually quite good.
At the
deep station,
I think to it, when you open it up, this is what it's going to look like. This guy's a bit unruly. You're just going to have to fight with him to get him in. The meter itself does not stay connected to this when it's packed away, because obviously it doesn't fit. So first thing you're going to do is plug it in. Like most stuff, there's female male ends, you just got to pay attention when you're putting it in place. Okay, I guess we'll run through the calibration. It's important that this is stored in water all the time. Sensors rely upon it, and they will foul if they're not kept in water. This water can be lake water. We've made this super simple. It doesn't have to be anything other than lake water. That's fine, and it doesn't matter. They need to be essentially submerged, or needs to be water in the cup. Well, a little bit out of order. Unscrew the probe from the calibration cup, which is this guy. We don't need all of this water, so we're going to empty out most of it. Wait a minute, why am I doing it? What's going on here?
Select the DO percentage.
There's a band from Brentwood, a band in front of it. But there must be
okay, that one, right? DO 2 milliliters PE blue,
okay.
Right?
Enter.
I'm not sure where all the
DO percent, enter.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Barometric pressure.
Enter.
Hang on. Just wait on there, okay, and then hit enter.
They can't go out on the same day.
You gotta record that.
Yeah, the white line.
Turn it off. It's nice that ends with a smile. That's nice.